I'm bored, so I will be making edits for people. Just put your online and offline code in the comments. Only 3 people though.